What is the most intimidating gun you have? I need something that'll go well with my Juggernaut suit.
What makes you think you'll get a high enough kill streak for a Juggernaut suit?
Oh, you're actually being serious. Alright, give me a minute to make something for you.
Alright, here is the largest gun I have. It's a minigun.
Try it out.
It's good, although I think it can use some slight modifications.
Ugh, like what?
Well, first of all, let's put a bayonet on the end of the gun. That way I can take out enemies really close to me.
When will you ever need a bayonet on a minigun?
Alright, fine, give me a second.
You know, I'm starting to think that the bayonet's really not going to be a good idea because the barrels are always rotating on the gun.
Nah, that'll honestly work better.
And let's add one more thing to the gun.
You better not say sniper scope again.
Yeah, that.
Let's add that.
Okay, how in the world am I going to put a sniper scope on this when you're holding this all the way down at your waist?
I don't know, attach it to some pole or something.
Yeah,
some pole.
Like, that would work.
Fine, let me see what I can do.
Alright, so I mounted the scope onto a pole and then mounted the pole onto the gun. I guess now you can somewhat aim with the gun.
Yeah, this is what I wanted. Can't wait to try this bad boy out.
Yeah, good luck getting that 15 kill streak.